home. Lucky I'm even still awake, awake enough to answer the phone. But I knew it would be you, cause I was hoping that you'd call, hoping you would say that you were sorry, but you don't apologize at all. And it's not okay, and it's not alright. What have you been doing with those guys all night? If they're really just friends, why wouldn't you choose me over them? Please don't do this again. Try to give the space in each end up walking all over me. Please don't do this to me. Oh no, please don't do this to me. Call me in the middle of the night, so drunk you're ready to pass out, telling me I had a great time, except for that hour you blacked out. Now you're surprised that I'm pissed, you think I'm acting all tough. I think you're acting like a bitch, and I swear this time I've had enough.